The PAL V Liberty is a three-wheeled car that can convert into an auto gyro. It is powered by a 100 horsepower engine and has a top speed of 112 mph, 180 kilometers per hour on the road, and 63 mph, 101 kilometers per hour in the air. The PAL V Liberty is currently in production and is expected to start shipping in 2020. The PAL V Liberty is a unique and innovative vehicle that has the potential to revolutionize transportation.